stuff everywhere. He can't see the floor. And I said to him, for 1 month now, I've been asking him to clean this room, for 1 month, and he hasn't done it. So last week I went in there and I picked up everything up off the floor, I put it onto his bed and I took a photo and I texted to him at school. Yeah. He texted me back 2 articles from the internet on how I had just invaded his privacy. Yeah. I text him back an article on homelessness.